Ooh, I almost slipped in feet.
Sorry. Psych.
I'm living with Abby's. No, look, Abby living with me on Wednesday. And by the way, my sugar levels are not that bad. 8. Yeah, my hair growing.
People tend to ask me, Riley, are you gay? Well, of course not. I'm dating a girl. And we all know, you can't be attracted to men and women. How ridiculous would that be?
I thought I'd write a song with a bit of like hidden messaging that hopefully some of you can learn something from and take something away from. So here it goes. We don't care that you have AirPods.
God, it smells like ass in here.
Hey, you wouldn't say something like that at your grandma's house. Don't say here.
Grandma, it smells like ass in here.
I shitted.
Duet this if you want to be my girlfriend. You gotta have lungs, eyes, gotta be real. Definitely don't have a penis. Okay, that's important, that one.
My name's Andy, I'm heterosexual, and I like women. My name's David, I'm homosexual, and I like men. My name's Dale, I'm metrosexual, and I friggin' love trains!
I love the song. What's it called?
I think it's called, Hit or Miss or something like that.
Ah, Hit or Miss. Who sings it?
Mia Khalifa, I think.
Ah, Mia Khalifa. I wonder what else she does.
What do we call people on this app? Like on Vine, they were called Viners, right? We could be called Tickers. We could, you know, say hi to each other. Be like, yo, what's up, my ticker? What's going on? What? I don't... Talkers.
I bet I can make you say 5.
All right, bet.
How old were you when your dad left?
Your dad left when you were 5?
Sure, but the same dad.
Today, we're going to be reacting to a channel called Blip It, or Blip It, or Blip I. I don't know how to say it. I'm pretty sure it's just Blip It.
Whoa! Look at this! What kind of animal is this?
It's just a great dog, that, isn't it?
Yeah! It's an elephant!
Oh, fuck.
Hey, Mom?
What is it, honey?
Dad? I've been,
Oh, honey, you can tell us anything. Isn't that right, Richard?
Hmm.
Richard.
Hmm.
I've been playing. Honey, it's no big deal. Spit it out.
I've been playing Xbox.
Are you sure?
I knew it.
I don't want you to be mad.
I knew it.
Are you sure?
I just want you to, like...
Is this true?
You're telling me you're an Xbox player? Oh, Richard, you don't have to be this rude. What you're telling me right now is absolutely moral.
Richard, he's fine.
I don't want to see you in this house right now.
Richard. Richard, that's insensitive.
No, it's not, Mary. It's for
probably
his own good.
Probably doesn't know for sure. You don't know for sure.
I've been doing it for a few years now. Don't come back until you start playing PlayStation.
I am not fucking drunk.
Can you tell the time?
Yes. I am not fucking drunk.
Later we'll have some fucking pie and
Hey guys, so this message is for Santa, and it's like kind of personal, so like kind of just like skip over this if you're not Santa Claus, by the way. Hi Santa, I know you saw me touch my dog's ball sack, but it was an accident.